Hi everyone, welcome to HK decoration. So I'm going to show you today very nice honeymoon decoration, how to make it. This is diga flowers and coconut leaves, and you already know how to make the swan because many times I have given your training how to make a swan. Okay, let's watch the video. First we need to take the coconut leaves. I'm going to make heart here and some flowers. Like this one side heart I will make with the flowers, and the other side I'm going to do this leaves. So this is I see only molds. First this one will be using for the catalog. Okay, heart should be coming like this. Like heart, right? So you can grow like heart with the leaves. So I'm going to put one flower here. For the making it will be nice. Now I have some letters which already prepared it earlier. Then one couple I will keep on the couple middle of the heart. Then just mention happy honeymoon. Focus on the flora. So now we'll cut 2-3 hearts. Like this. I already I've saw before also how to make the just cutting the things. That you need to think of your mind how you're going to do this. Okay, so this heart will be this one. Keep the this way. Okay. So not here. green leaves all. Mostly we are using, collecting from the our garden. We have so many leaves on the garden. Some are not allowed to take, and mostly we are taking using this kind of leaves for the decoration. Okay, now stop. This is artificial flowers, so I'm going to make line here, making it so more beautiful. Okay guys, this is the decoration which I make for honeymoon today. So hope you enjoy the decoration. So if you want to learn more things, how to make towel folding, all these things, you can see below on my channel all the videos. So keep subscribe on my channel, contact with me. Thank you so much.